So the first thing I want to talk about is audio, because it is so darn important. I haven't been doing this for that long, but I realized fairly quickly that audio was very, very important. One of the tricks that I learned some time ago, this is gaff tape, and what I do is I cut a couple of little triangles back to back, like this. Place one on one side, and then you place another. And then this, wherever I put it. And then we have good audio. That's actually what I do to the groom, and it's what I do to the officiant. My audio box here, lavalier mic, it's tiny. That goes in the pocket, and that gets clipped here. I have a few of these that I use. And then recording audio from the board, it's the Tascam DR10X. The XLR to quarter has been my go-to. I connect this to the receiver of the wireless mic by the DJ. It typically has an out that they're not using. It has auto gain and it has a limiter as well. And it also records a dual track. One track at whatever I set it at, and then another one, I believe 6 or 12, I'm not sure. One of the two will be awesome and you'll be able to use one. I just wanna tell you, to all my brides and grooms, you have to hire someone who cares about audio. Audio is sometimes even more important than any footage, any image. Audio is where it's at. So you have to be prepared for those things. If not, then your film won't have the audio it deserves. These are moments that we don't get to redo again. So it's important for us to really get them right the first time. So I'm done preaching about audio. Audio. Okay, so what I really wanted to talk to you guys about was just my packages. I have been so fortunate, so many calls, brides and grooms interested in learning more about my services, sometimes to book me, sometimes to just learn more and hopefully book me later on. I wanted to just put out a video real quick to just explain in a nutshell what my package entails so that you know what you're getting if you hire me. And I call my package the cinema package. The cinema package has three major components. Number one, your wedding film. Which is a highlight of the entire day. Bits and pieces and clips, footage, the venue, people, items involved, the emotion throughout your day. And this is what you see on my YouTube channel. My wedding film is typically the featured piece of the package that everyone gets really excited about. So I offer two lengths. I offer a 5-minute video and I offer an 8-minute video. And then the second part of my package is what I call the ceremony doc edit.
Every day before your feet hit the floor, you need to make a decision that you're going to grow in your relationship with God and with each other each day.
The entire ceremony, from the moment everyone's walking in to the moment everyone's walking out, from beginning to end, two cameras, one positioned to the protagonist, the bride and the groom, this one, my main camera, and then a secondary camera, which is gonna be in the back of the room, getting reactions and getting a different angle.
Prayers for the sanctity of Christian marriage, the school of perfection and sign of Christ, redeeming love, let us pray.
So the idea is to have a doc edit where we switch from this camera to this camera, without really having any type of pause. You can cut into the groom. Like in my last video, he started singing. That's the idea. You have a main angle, and then you have a wide here that can be utilized. And that's what I call a doc edit. The third piece is the toast or speech doc edit. Very similar. We're gonna have a main camera on your toast giver, and then we're gonna have a wide, switch from one camera to the other, as a doc edit. It becomes very interesting, becomes very engaging, and it becomes very cinematic. That's really all I have. I do offer other add-ons to my packages, like delivering raw footage, If you want like a sneak peek video, if you want like a video to be prepared that you can have available during the reception to play, like a love story, I offer that as well. And then for some people that are still using DVDs, I guess I can burn a DVD if you need it. It's not a big deal. So that's what I offer for now, and that's it. I just wanted to put together this video. I want to thank everyone for watching it. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, put them down in the comments. I will be as responsive as I can. If you need more information about me and my services, please visit my website at www.santiagoguy.com. Thank you everyone for watching. I think I'm gonna go make some chai tea, really hot, because that's the only way to drink it, with a splash of milk and a little bit of agave, just for like a little sweet, like a little, that's all.